Mangala Snanam literally translates to an auspicious bath. In this ceremony, the Pellikuturu and Pellikoduku have a holy bath before proceeding for any other wedding rituals. Usually, this is done separately with their respective families and is an intimate ceremony. This ritual is done to purify the soon-to-be bride and groom spiritually and physically. The paste that is applied has medicinal benefits. Mangala Snanam ritual is quite similar to the Haldi ceremony. As this ritual is often considered a celebration, it definitely needs a perfect venue which has a party vibe. Backyard, terrace, mandapam, temple and resorts are some ideas for the Mangala Snanam venues. The speciality of Mangala Snanam ritual is its distinct floral jewellery. The chain is combined with pearls and bright coloured flowers like daisies, lilies or roses. The same flowers are combined to make bangles and earrings. Some people also wear matapatti and mang tikka or a crown made of flowers. Mangala Snanam is a ritual which welcomes in unique style of decoration. Well, this is the perfect platform and here are our creative ideas for the Mangala Snanam ritual. If you like the video, please like and share. Do subscribe to Allied Studio Wall for more updates.